So we are at Canonteign Falls, and this is the lake at the bottom. You hear, listen carefully, you can hear the falls from where we stood. We're going to go and take a look up at that shortly. So we're on the walk path now to the falls. This is Clampett Falls. So peaceful here. I'm just coming up, I think, on the falls themselves from below. So I'll just have a quick look. And here we go. You ready? Going to manoeuvre ourselves into a better position. Tricky underfoot. So, have to be careful. Right, for safety reasons, I'm going to turn the camera off whilst we manoeuvre the next section, and I'll take a photograph from the bridge. This is the view from the bridge that I showed you just now, looking down where we've just been. And I'm going to turn around and face the other way. You will be able to see the falls, and we're going to just pan upwards. And if you look very carefully, you can actually see people right at the top of the falls there. See if I can get them in camera. And there they are. Well, that's where we're about to go. So it's pretty tricky underfoot. So you'll apologise, accept my apology if I turn the camera off when we manoeuvre to a safer position. But it is spectacular. Well worth a visit. So just before we go up these steps, let me show you what we're going to face going up. So these are the steps that we need to traverse. These are Victorian steps. And you can see the railings at the top where we will be going very shortly. up there. And there's Madam taking a breather. This is the 90 Victorian steps that we now have to go up. We thought we were just about, we'd been up most of them, but actually this is a start. And as you can see, they're pretty rickety and fantastic. And we're going to go up to the top now, so this will be turned off until we get there. Right, I think we've made it to the top of the steps. And we're just walking along now to the falls. Bit out of breath and a couple of rests in between because the steps are quite tiring, especially for us old unfit old codgers. But we'll take a picture from the falls when we get there. Right, we're at the top of the falls and you can see it's just there. But it's a long way down. That's a bridge that I photographed it from earlier. In the distance there, that's the entrance. That's the entrance there. And we've climbed all the way to the top. We are definitely hot, despite the fact it's being the end of September. And there's the bridge I took a photograph from the bottom. This is the bridge that we're on. You can see how far up we are. The view from here is amazing. And as you can see, they've even got fairies here. In the woods. Wow, what an amazing view. Worth the effort to get up here. Now we've got to make our way down. There's the lake just there. So we took some photos of, and you'll see at the end of the video.